We can arrange that. Thank you. See, Joseph, they do like the saxophone. Thank you. Thank you very much. They're applauding your t-shirt. I don't know.
No, we're applauding the saxophone.
Not so much. Anyway, we're called Diana, guys. Thank you so much for having us here tonight. We've been on tour with Deegan and Sarah since late February. This is our second last show in the tour, so I know, we're bummed. We're super bummed. But maybe later on we can all collaborate on some sort of gift that we can give them at the end of this. Like maybe, could give them you, certainly.
That would be weird.
Human sacrifice.
Yeah, I could do that. I was thinking like a cake. Woo! Or like a gingerbread house, something that they can decorate. Because wouldn't we all want to see what Deegan and Sarah would do if they could decorate a gingerbread house?
Yes.
We all know what we would do. We would just do Deegan and Sarah shit. But they would probably do something like... like math. I don't even play another song now, am I? More on that later.
Something.